What's going on, everyone? It's Brandon with Jacoji Fine Jewelry, your personal jeweler. Today I took an L, another L, a big L, and that is my Los Angeles Chargers lost another football game, and I'm bummed, I'm mad, I'm pissed, I'm more like depressed because now we're 0-4 on the season. So I want to take that frown and turn it upside down. The only way to do so is to talk and make some videos about chains. We're not talking football, we're gonna talk about another ball, and that is the ball chain, the B chain, or the military dog tag chain, as some people like to say. We're gonna make an official video on the bead or ball chain. Let's get started. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram at Jacoji Fine Jewelry. Visit my website, www.jacoji.com. You'll see all the chains that I showcase on this video on my website. Shop per gram and smash that buy button and smash that like button. Smash, 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 smash. Now, the ball chain, in my opinion, is one of the best accessory chains you can go with. Throw it on a nice pendant and you will look like $1 million. Now, I would never wear one of these solo or two-chained like I would a rope, Franco, or Cuban link, just because I don't think it has that type of look, but great with pendants, and you gotta match which width to the pendant you have or what you wanna buy. The smaller pendants, you can go with the 1.5, the 2 millimeter, or the 1.2 millimeter, and then as that gram weight jumps on your pendants, you gotta jump with it because they're not the most durable chains. If you're playing basketball, playing football, and lifting weights every day, doing crazy stuff, I would not recommend these type of chains. You gotta go with the Franco or the Cuban link or the rope chain, but if it's just casual wear, then go with them because they look great. Let's take a look at all the widths that I have. So here's the different sizes from left to right. We have the 1.2, 1.5, 2 millimeter, 3 millimeter, 4 millimeter, and the biggest one on the right is the 5 millimeter. All with simple lobster clasps come with these chains. I have on now the 1.2 millimeter 22 inch ball chain. Now this is a very thin, very small chain. Don't buy this and email me being like, I thought it was gonna be a lot bigger when I got it in person. It's thin. 1.2 millimeters is really nothing, but at about over 3 grams, it's okay. If you're gonna buy a cross or something like that, I would max it out at about 9-10 grams for the pendant for a healthy wear, but that's still a lot of weight. Like the cross on my website, I think it's like 4.5 grams, so you could throw it on one of these and be okay. You won't have to worry about it too much. Check out the 1.5 millimeter 22 inch ball chain. And for everyone that has questions, yes, it is worth the extra, go paying for the extra gram to jump up to the 1.5 millimeter compared to the 1.2. It's a noticeable difference. And also just gives you a little more durability to throw on a pendant. You can get away with wearing like the Jesus piece or kind of that 10 gram, around the 10 gram pendants. If your pendant is around there, then it should be okay with the 1.5. Honestly, this is my favorite size right here. If to wear pendants, I would go with the 1.5 over any other widths that we're talking about today. Now I have the 2 millimeter 22 inch, and this is one of the most popular sizes because 2 millimeters is a good thickness, and at 8 grams at a 22 inch length is not bad at all. That's actually a pretty good weight. You can get away with about 15 to 20 gram pendant with this chain. So definitely check this size out if you have a bigger 1.5 inch plus pendant. Here is the 3 millimeter 22 inch, and now you can really see that I'm wearing the ball chain. For my thicker chain guys out there that like to really show, now we're starting talking business with this 3 millimeter B chain. Now things are getting interesting. I got the 4 millimeter 22 inch, and this is just under 30 grams, which is very good weight. You can pretty much put on any pendant you choose because I don't see, at least I don't make a lot, and I don't see a lot of big, heavy pendants being made right now, just special occasions. So any piece really, you know, like the lion piece or a nice 1.5 to 2 inch piece will work perfect on the 4 millimeter. The gram weight isn't that bad, but it is a nice chain and it'll hold it very well. Last but not least is the 5 millimeter, and I got the 24 inch. Very nice gram weight. It's a very nice chain, very well made. So you can't go wrong with this one. If you have a 2 to 3 inch pendant, I would go with the 5 millimeter all day. One last look at these chains in my hand so you can get a size comparison between all of them. and then another, all of them on my neck. It's tradition, it's what I like to do. I like to feel that gold around my neck. That is why I love doing these videos. I hope this helped you out. Any questions, email me or DM me on Instagram. I'm here to help. Shop Jacoji. Why? Because it's the right thing to do. Thank you for watching, and we will see you on our next jewelry video.